The strongest link in the chain of airfields protecting southern England, Biggin Hill, with its three Spitfire squadrons, was in the forefront of the Battle of Britain. Now two models of a Spitfire and a Hurricane are all that's left of the RAF presence here.
Well, I think it's incredibly sad because what has the RAF got to show? What's happened to its history, you know? It's one of the tangible signs of an RAF presence here. Of course, we will have the chapel here and the Air Training Corps building next door. But that's all that will remain. The rest is going to be sold up off.
On Sunday, the RAF finally leaves Biggin Hill, but it'll remain a busy airfield used now only by light civilian aeroplanes.